Hi, my name is Luiza ZLOTLOWSKA. I'm 2-time Olympic medalist in speed skating. I'm here in Hamar at the World University Championships. It was great to be here. Thank you and see you later.
Okay, so we are in Hamar at the World University Championship. Luiza, how would you describe your experience of this event? Remove the emotions of the others.
I'm very glad that I was invited to be here, and I'm super happy to spend these few days with our athletes, not only with the Polish team, but with athletes from all over the world. And I'm very happy to see the enthusiasm and this atmosphere during this World Championships.
You have 2 Olympic medals, 2 World Championship medals, and 3 University medals from Harbin in 2009. How did taking part in the University Games benefit your career afterwards? What do these University Games medals mean to you?
Actually, the medals from the University Games were really important in my whole career, because I got them exactly 1 year before the first Olympic medal. And that bronze medals from Harbin really showed me that I can win the worldwide big competition, and that gives me a lot of power and motivation to skate even faster and to go for the next achievements in speed skating.
Okay. Could you share some of your most memorable experiences from your time as a student?
I think the one of the best was when I had my first Olympic medal. It was in Vancouver 2010, and I was a student at the university, at the physical education academy in Krakow. And the moment when I was back at the academy was really, really amazing, because I felt like every student and every tutor knew that, and all of them were really kind for me, and they were really cheering for me. So yeah, I remember that atmosphere was very special.
As someone who has won many medals in different major events of your sport, what tips would you share with the student athletes who are competing now?
I would say that take your chance, and that this is the only time in your life when you can be a professional athlete. So take your chance and just dream big and make this dream come true.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.